So hi everyone and a very good evening to all of you. Welcome back once again to the channel. So as you have read in the thumbnail, today I am here to talk about the SEBI grade A examination. Most of you were saying ki aap SEBI ki baat nahi kar rahe ho. So here I am and today I will be talking only about the SEBI grade A exam. So in this video, there are two things that I am going to discuss. Number one, when the exam is expected to happen, kab ho sakta hai exam, number one, and number two, what should be your plan of action right now? Agar abhi aap fresher ho, if you are a fresher, if you are going to attempt this exam for the very first time, or if you are a repeater, in both the cases, I will be discussing the plan of action, that what should be the plan of action, right? And these plan of actions will be discussed in brief, taki aapko samajh mein aane lage ki kya hume abhi karna chahiye, theek hai? So let's begin with it and let's first of all talk about the expected exam dates. Dekho, इस वीडियो के आने से पहले ही आप लोगों को पता होगा दैट द सेबी नोटिफिकेशन इज एक्सपेक्टेड इन द मंथ ऑफ दिसंबर. देखो मैं आपको एक चीज बताता हूं, नाउ कई लोग हैं, सम स्टूडेंट्स आर ऑफ द ओपिनियन दैट दीज मोस्ट ऑफ द एडटेक्स आर गिविंग अस द रॉन्ग इंफॉर्मेशन टू फेच मनी फ्रॉम अस. ऐसा कुछ नहीं है, एटलीस्ट इन द इकोसिस्टम ऑफ रेगुलेटरी बॉडीज एग्जामिनेशन, आई टेक द गारंटी ऑफ एवरीवन, नोबडी इज हियर टू मेक फूल ऑफ यू. ठीक है, आपको कोई पागल नहीं बना रहा है, कोई बेवकूफ नहीं बना रहा है. द इंफॉर्मेशन इज ओनली प्रोवाइडेड व्हेन देयर इज सम काइंड ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन रिलेटेड टू द एग्जामिनेशन. तो अभी इतनी इंफॉर्मेशन है दैट दिसंबर में इसका नोटिफिकेशन आ सकता है एंड द फेज वन इज एक्सपेक्टेड टू हैपन इन द मंथ ऑफ फेब्रुअरी, राइट? सो दैट इज द एक्सपेक्टेड एग्जाम डेट. ये आपको ऑलरेडी पता थी, बट मैं आपको बस ये बताना चाह रहा था दैट ऐसा कुछ नहीं है कि यहां पर आपको कोई बेवकूफ बना रहा है या एनीबॉडी इज मेकिंग फूल ऑफ यू. तो कोई इंफॉर्मेशन आती है तो आप तक भेज दी जाती है, ये इतनी कोई नीच हरकत कोई नहीं करेगा हम में से कि आपको गलत इंफॉर्मेशन दे, राइट? सो डोंट वरी अबाउट दैट. एटलीस्ट आई एम टेकिंग द गारंटी ऑफ दिस रेगुलेटरी बॉडीज एग्जाम इकोसिस्टम कि कोई आपसे झूठ नहीं बोल, ठीक है? सो द एग्जामिनेशन इज एक्सपेक्टेड इन द मंथ ऑफ फेब्रुअरी. सो अराउंड 3 months आर लेफ्ट, ठीक है, 3 or 4 months अराउंड आर लेफ्ट. फिर भी हम मान के चलेंगे दैट ओनली 3 months आर लेफ्ट फॉर द फेज वन एग्जामिनेशन. सो वॉट should be your plan of action right now? अभी आपका plan of action क्या होना चाहिए? This is something which is very important because I have been receiving a lot of messages on Telegram regarding the plan of action of SEBI. ठीक है? तो अब उसके ऊपर आते हैं. सबसे पहले मैं उन लोगों को जो कि बिल्कुल नए हैं इन द SEBI grade A examination, उनको मैं थोड़ा सा एग्जाम पैटर्न बता देता हूं ताकि आप लोगों की आंखें थोड़ी खुल जाए, राइट? सो इन SEBI examination there are 2 stages of exam, pre and mains, phase 1 or phase 2 you can call it, and of course there is the third stage of interview as well. In pre-examination, in phase 1 examination, 2 papers are there. In paper 1, they ask quant, reasoning, English and GA and is of very basic level. In this paper, you have to score 30 marks out of 100 to qualify. Right? In paper 2, there are 6 subjects. There are 6 subjects in paper 2, which are commerce and accountancy, finance, management, costing, economics and companies act. These are the 6 subjects. Right? In this paper, you have to score 40 out of 100 marks and total mila ke aapko 80 marks score karne hote out of 200 to qualify the phase 1. See, phase 1 is very easy to qualify. Anybody having decent knowledge in these 6 subjects, kyunki ye wala to bahut hi asaan hota hai, quant, reasoning, English, GA is very easy to qualify. You have to score only 30 marks. In these subjects, if you have decent knowledge, you can easily qualify the phase 1, right? In paper 2, in phase 2, in mains, you have English descriptive as paper 1. पेपर वन आपका इंग्लिश डिस्क्रिप्टिव होता है, इन विच दे आस्क ओनली एसे, प्रेसी, आरसी और लेटर राइटिंग. दीज 4 आउट ऑफ दीज 4, 3 questions आर आस्क्ड. एंड अगेन द पेपर 2 इज सेम. पेपर 2 फॉर बोथ प्री एंड मेंस इज सेम. द 6 subjects आर आस्क्ड इन पेपर 2 इन फेज 2 एज वेल. ठीक है, सो दिस इज द ब्रॉड एग्जामिनेशन पैटर्न. बाकी डोंट वरी, सेबी से रिलेटेड और जितनी भी इंफॉर्मेशन है, आई विल बी कमिंग अप विद ऑल द इंफॉर्मेशन, राइट? Now, what should be your plan of action right now? What should be your plan of action? See, considering you as a fresher candidate. Aap bilkul fresher candidate ho, aapne kabhi kuch nahi padha. So you have, if you have 3 months, theek hai? So you need a detailed and comprehensive plan of 3 months. 3 mahine ka aapko plan banana hai, covering the entire syllabus. Covering the entire syllabus. Now, how you can cover the entire syllabus? Let me break these 3 months for you. Theek hai? मेरी तरफ से भी एक कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव प्लान आपको मिलेगा, बट वेरी सून. आज नहीं मिलेगा, आज मैं आपको बता रहा हूं कि आपको क्या करना है, राइट? सो इन 3 months में, इन दीज 3 months, यू हैव टू स्टडी फॉर ऑल द 3 months, द पेपर 2. paper 2, the 6 subjects, you have to study for all the 3 months. Because there are 6 subjects, you know. There are 6 subjects and you have to at least give 15 days to a subject. Agar aap 15 din doge ek subject ko, then all the 6 subjects will be completed in 3 months. Alright. So I think 15 days to dene hi chahiye. 15 days are required actually. Right. Now what about paper 1, quant reasoning and English? What about that? Quant reasoning, English and GA. So if you are a complete fresher, which means you haven't given any of the competitive examination till date, then of course you have to start study the quant reasoning and English as well. But if you have given other examination and you have certain decent idea about quant reasoning and English, then what you can do is you can start the quant reasoning in English after notification. Or agar in 3 mahino ki main baat karu, to in the last 1.5 months, you can go for quant reasoning and English, right? Along of course with the mock test. Right, you can rely more on the mock test to qualify the quant reasoning English and GA wala paper, that is paper 1. Okay? But this is the case with those who have some decent knowledge of quant reasoning in English. But those who haven't, matlab jisne kabhi kuch nahi padha hai quant reasoning in English mein, so you have to study for 3 months at least for quant reasoning in English to score 30 marks out of 100. Okay, ji? This was a broad plan for the freshers. Now what about the repeaters? Repeaters ka matlab yahan pe ye hai, those people who have given the SEBI examination once or twice, number one are those. Number two are those who have given RBI grade B examination. Theek hai? I am considering those as well as the repeaters. So for repeaters, again you need a 3 months plan, because last time SEBI happened 1.5 years back. So whatever you have studied, you must have forgotten everything. Theek hai? Ye toh, हमारा दिमाग इतना ज्यादा सब कुछ स्टोर करके नहीं रखता. सो यू ऑल्सो हैव टू गिव 3 months फॉर योर रिविजन. आपको रिविजन के लिए 3 महीने देने पड़ेंगे, राइट? बट हियर आप फॉर पेपर वन यू कैन रिलाई ओनली ऑन दी मॉक टेस्ट. यू कैन रिलाई ओनली ऑन दी मॉक टेस्ट. सिर्फ मॉक टेस्ट लगाओ आप क्वांट रीजनिंग इंग्लिश जीए के फेज 1 पेपर 1 के, दैट इज सफिशियंट फॉर यू, राइट? सो 3 months comprehensive plan you also need. Please don't be overconfident ki mere ko to aata hai, main repeater hu, maine pehle padha hua hai, to main to fod dunga. See, there is no difference between you and a fresher right now, because you have studied these 6 subjects 1.5 years back. So right now you are at the same level. Repeaters ko sirf ek fayda milega paper 1 mein. For them the paper 1 is around completed, so unko paper 1 karne ki zarurat nahi hai. Those people can rely only on the mock test, but paper 2 aapko karna padega, right? Now here let me add one thing, that whenever you are doing paper 2, that is all these 6 subjects, you have to cover all the subjects of paper 2 as per the phase 2 level ko dimag mein rakke chalo. Please do not read these paper 2 as per the phase 1 level, because if you are covering these subjects, keeping in mind the phase 2 level, you will definitely clear the phase 1. This is very basic thing. And I think ye mujhe batane ki zarurat bhi nahi padni chahiye tha, but theek hai. Phir bhi maine aapko yahan pe bata diya that you have to cover it, keeping in mind the phase 2 level. Because phase 2 ka level thoda sa upar hota hai. There is a difference. Actually, a big difference between phase 2 level, phase 1 level and phase 2 level. Theek hai? So this was the whole. This was the broad plan. Don't worry, I will be coming up with a comprehensive 3 months plan very soon. Now there are other types of aspirant within the freshers or within the repeaters. Kisi mein bhi agar aap ho, to usme ab do tarike ke aur hai. Kuch aise hai, I have received the message of various students that I have completed the syllabus, what should I do right now? See, if you have completed the syllabus, you can go for past year papers. You can analyze the past year papers. Right, you can analyze the past year papers which are available on our website. My website pe jao, you will get the past year paper. So after analyzing the past year paper, you need to solve, you need to practice the questions. Now from where you can practice these questions? If you have taken our course, so hamare course mein practice question hai. If you have prepared for these subjects, khud se agar aapne prepare kiya hai, if you have self prepared for these subjects, then from whatever books you have prepared, हर book में practice questions होते हैं, past year papers के questions का level देख के उस तरीके के questions आपको solve करने हैं, right? So you have to now start practicing the questions, right? And what about those जिनका syllabus incomplete नहीं हुआ है, तो of course आपको पहले syllabus complete करना है, then you have to jump to the practice questions. All right. And now you must be wondering कि भाई आपने इसमें ऐसा क्या बता दिया अनोखा, ये तो हमें पता था. देखो ऐसा है कि पता तो सबको होता है, ठीक है. अगर आज मेरे को भी कोई पेपर देने के लिए बोलेगा तो आई वुड नीड दैट डंडा ऑन माई सर कि भाई मेरे को कोई बोले आके कि पढ़ लो पढ़ लो पढ़ लो. ये ह्यूमन टेंडेंसी है. सो कंसीडर दिस वीडियो एज अ मास्टर जी का डंडा एंड कंसीडर मी एज योर मास्टर जी एंड स्टार्ट स्टडी फ्रॉम टुडे ओनली बिकॉज नोटिफिकेशन मे बी डिसंबर में आए या जनवरी में आए, हो सकता है एक महीना आगे पीछे हो जाए, बट नोटिफिकेशन इज डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू कम एंड यू गाइज should start preparing for this examination now if you are targeting this examination, right? And देखो कोई भी, अगेन मैं फिर से बता रहा हूं, एक्सपेक्टेड है दिसंबर में, तो मे भी हो सकता है जनवरी चला जाए, लेकिन ये आएगा, ठीक है. एंड ये वीडियो बनाने का पूरा मकसद, पूरा का पूरा ऑब्जेक्टिव यही था. The whole objective of this video was to tell you that please start studying. And to those who do not know from where to start, don't worry, we have launched the SEBI Graded 2024 Phase 1 plus Phase 2 complete course. There, in this particular course, you will get the comprehensive PDFs, the recorded lectures, and of course, when the notification will be out, we will be conducting the live sessions as well. Right? Practice questions, hum logo aapko aur denge. And of course, 10 mock tests each for Phase 1 and Phase 2 will also be provided. Mentorship session will also be there. Okay? So everything, if you want to have everything, with respect to semi-grade examination, you can enroll in this course. For more queries on this course, you can call on this number 9999466225. The team will guide you everything whether you should buy this course or not. Okay? So that's all guys which I wanted to discuss through this video. Notification aane wala hai, padhna start kar do. Very soon I will be coming up with a 3 months comprehensive plan to crack the semi-grade examination. Alright, so milte hain fir kisi agle video mein, kisi agle session mein. Till then, keep studying and keep studying hard. Goodbye, take care and God bless.